Hey guys, this is Tanya. So we are at the site for today's activities for the family reunion. I wanted to let you know before I started showing you all these people. So let's go in and see family. Look at all these people. Look at all these people that look just like me. Here goes some more. That's my dad's sister right there. That's my dad's sister. That's my cousin. Where's my other auntie? That's my cousin's boyfriend. That's my other cousin.
Hey, cousin.
There's some more cousins. That's my cousin. That's my cousin. That's Mimi. See all these people? There's uncle, and there's uncle. Oh, there's uncle in the black shirt. There's more people. It's our family, y'all. Hey. Okay, let me go give hugs. Hey. This is one of the only cousins that made it onto the video of the family reunion. I mean,
Atlanta.
In Atlanta. So that's Lois.
Hey, Jay.
Was she okay with him being on video?
I don't know.
These are all my cousins, y'all. These are all my cousins. Here go another one. So what's happening right here is my grandparents. This is my grandfather and his siblings. Offspring. My grandfather had like 8 siblings. And all those brothers and sisters, actually all brothers and sisters, had kids. Look at my auntie, guys. This is awesome. Say hi.
Hi.
So hi.
Basically my granny.
Oh. This is my dad's sister. Oh, look here. This is my dad's sister, Clara. We call her Clara.
Hey baby.
You don't want them on film, right? I just don't want you. Say hi.
Hi.
What's your name?
Cheryl.
Cheryl. How old are you, Cheryl?
Good.
How old are you?
5.
This is Cheryl. Let's see.
I'm a sister.
You want to see yourself? Isn't that cool? That's my cousin Cheryl, y'all. This is my cousin's daughter's daughter. And she's a girl. Thank you. Oh, that's from the last one.
Mm-hmm.
Okay guys, I'll be showing you stuff off and on because I'm trying to eat and it's manic right now because there's so many people that I want to show you and I'm hungry.
Look at this right here. Look at this. Look at this.
Look at this right here. But this, okay, so here, this is what I'm saying. When pressing on time to like do
ice. Y'all know we ain't gonna do that quickly.
Y'all see my dad, right? My daddy and his running buddy. They talk about everybody else. Take a long time to want to say stuff. But look at them with two back here running the meeting. Here goes mom, y'all. She's getting so situated, all tired. Look at mom's hair, guys. Look at all of the hair. Look at the natural wonder. Twisted it back. It's cute.
Cute, right?
Oh, okay.
I'm looking.
I did it now. I did it.
I like that camera now.
Thank you. This is my Nikon. This is my vlogging camera. This is my cousin Cornelius, y'all.
Yes.
This is my helping.
Can you tell we're kin?
Now you can.
That's right. There you go.
Oh,
And where do you live?
Tanya.
Cincinnati, Ohio.
Cincinnati, Ohio.
Come on up. Come on up, y'all.
And this is my auntie, y'all. This is my auntie. Everybody always think this is my mom. And that's my mom. People always ask me, is that your mom? Is that your mom? This is my Aunt Mel, guys. This is my daddy's sister. Just how my daddy's friend, that's my daddy's sister. Isn't she lovely? Aunt Mel here. This is Regina.
What's up?
We look related, don't we? Doesn't this look like my sister?
Yes, we do.
We look alike, don't we?
I say what's up, sisters.
So Regina is my cousin's wife. And nobody believes that. People always are like that. Y'all are sisters.
We're blood.
Right. But when she stands up, this is how you know, because she's like 6'8".
I'm here. There you go.
So that's how you know. But isn't she gorgeous, guys?
Family.
There you go.
Family. Love you, darling.
This is my auntie. This is Aunt Clara. I showed you another Aunt Clara room earlier. This is Aunt Clara. See, I'm matching my shirts. That's my auntie. This is for my YouTube channel.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so I told everybody I love my family reunion.
Robert's family reunion.
Hi.
What's up?
This is my cousin Cleet.
Cousin.
See how big my family is, big, y'all. I'm tiny.
Hey.
So look here in the camera.
They have planned to come.
Hey.
Okay. Let me talk to you.
What?
They have planned to come.
Let me get you.
She's gonna be soaking wet.
They are. I'm not going out there. Look at, I'm taller than this one, guys.
Whatever.
Because I was just like this with Cleet. No, no. This is Tashira, her son, and my daughter are currently running around like this, and they will be until our parting moments, because they always, as soon as an event is played, they're like, is Kalani there?
Is she there?
And once they find each other,
that's a wrap. And they will tear and cry.
So it'll be done. They'll weep, and then we'll have to plan a trip to New York.
Well, now you're Austin.
Right, so exactly.
Right
even more, so y'all have to come and see us.
Yes.
Isn't she cute? Look at her. She's grown, y'all. I'm treating her like she's 5. She's a grown woman with children. With a child and a job.
Word.
I'm married. There she goes. There she goes. Anyway, you'll see her again.
Yes.
Did I show? Were you on here in Atlanta?
Atlanta, yeah.
Were you on my video or just
no, pictures? Just pictures.
Okay. So I had to, this time I had to overcome my fear and actually take out my camera first. And more fun. This is my auntie and uncle.
I've seen you on that TV all day long.
This you gonna be on YouTube, Aunt Harleen.
Oh.
This is my Aunt Harleen, guys. Isn't she lovely? I showed y'all Pam earlier, and her daughter is my best friend growing up. And I showed her to y'all before, and I'll show y'all later.
Can I talk to the kids?
Yeah, you can talk. Tell us something. What you want to say?
Tanya, I'm so glad to see you. I haven't seen you in such a long time. I'm glad we have these family reunions every 2 years.
Because I started disappearing, y'all, for real. Like,
yes, for sure.
I started disappearing after college. I just kind of.
I did see you last
year. In December, I was at the meeting too.
Yes.
So I'm back in the country now, so I'm more accessible.
Glad to see you. And the children.
Yes, she's gotten big. I'm not helping. Oh, you are soaking wet.
It was a water bottle.
But mommy.
Who is this here? Kalani. Who am I?
Uncle Papa. Uncle Cleve. Uncle Papa. This is my Uncle Cleve, y'all. And when I was a kid, I used to fight with Pam and say that was my daddy, because our daddies looked just alike. So,
all right.
Daddy's brother. You'll see him again later.
Yeah.
Say hi.
Hello, Tanya, Kalani. Where is
Joshua?
Yeah. Oh, okay.
I need to talk to you.
All right.
We'll catch you later, please.
All right.
That's my daddy going there.
All right. See you over here.
This is Saran.
Hi. I'm coordinating.
Coordinating this whole situation here in Atlanta. Yes. She worked hard. I'm just going to tell you. It's fun. This is Christine. Were you on here yesterday?
Yes, I was here.
No, were you on the camera?
I don't know. I don't think so. Hi.
That's Chris, y'all. This is my cousin Christine. This is for YouTube.
Okay. Yes, hi, YouTube.
That's Christine.
We're at the 40th Robert's Family Reunion, and we're having a blast.
We're having having a good time. It's all of us. Okay, this is my male daughter. I have a big and loud family, so this is us, y'all, and this is like a small fraction. Are you allowed to be on YouTube?
Oh, that's fine, yeah.
Okay.
How you doing?
Look, I'm reaching up again. This is another tall one.
Another tall one.
This is my cousin Jalen, which is my cousin's son, my first cousin's son. And he's big.
I'm 6 feet.
You're 6 feet, but you're how old?
17.
Right, so you're gonna keep growing. Do you want to say something to YouTube, to my viewers?
I don't know what to say. I got put on the spot. But
that's all right.
I'm Jalen. I'm her her cousin.
Isn't he cute?
Nice to see you.
Isn't he cute? You see his dimples?
It's adorable. Like, he
don't count. Okay, I'll stop. Say hi, guys. Amari and Cheryl and Chanel. Raise your hand if your name is Amari. Raise your hand if your name is Chanel. Raise your hand if your name is Chanel. Raise your hand if your name is. Raise your hand if your name is Cheryl. Are y'all cute or what? Say bye, guys. Bye. This is Cousin Beautiful. This is Cousin Ike with Eric photo bombing in the background. And Stacey. Say hi.
All right.
With cameras. And y'all know this guy. So this is my dad. This is the one who, Cousin Ike and my dad run the meeting. But they think that everybody else is the one trying to take over, but they be liking to talk.
Your dad trying to take over.
Give it to Kalani, Josh. Give
okay, now go in my truck. Follow them.
My parents are freezing. So along with Pam, me, Pam, and Stacy were always running together. Yes, like a three-chord, like a, how do you say that? Like a three-string chord.
I don't know what, train wreck though.
So, we were a hot mess.
Where's Pam? Get
home. See, I don't know where she is.
Where's Pam at?
Where's Pam at?
You put her in the back. I'm about done with you. You can get.
I told her the back wasn't clean. So
this is my ring bearer, guys. You see what I have to do? Okay, because of all these tall people, this is Dalvin. This is Pam.
I gotta get a picture with Dalvin.
Thank you. He's so handsome. He was my ring bearer at my wedding, like
so
15
strong.
Years
look
ago.
A long time ago.
In order to see me, you can't see him.
And you can't see me.
Right.
I'm down here.
And she's not bending like she really does.
I'm on my tippy toes. I still.
There we go.
There's Eric photobombing again. Lord have mercy.
Hey, baby. This is Jessica. This is Calandra's baby. No, not her baby girl, her big girl. But I took her for the day and snatched her with me.
Okay.
This is Kenny. This is Kenny, y'all.
Hi.
Don't see you look all sweet and innocent. But I found out. But I found out.
He's trying to divert.
Right. Trying to get attention off of the reality. Look at the sweetness. I didn't say you weren't sweet.
I got money back to where you're doing.
Hey, look at another cousin. This is Laura.
Hey, from New York.
New York.
What up, son?
What's happening, B? Yo.
He from Miami.
This is the God here, son.
Miami right here.
This is the God, son.
Trying to be New York.
Yo. What'd you say, son? B, you know what that, B?
Oh, my God. You see this drama queen? Look at her.
There she go.
She got me into so much trouble when we were teenagers, y'all. She didn't, but we did. This was
oh my God. So much fun.
We had so much fun.
When I wasn't trying to go home, it was so much fun.
Right. Oh, my mama. Come on, let's go. Oh, my mama.
You remember that summer? I was there for like 2 days.
And then we were crying.
And I went home.
We were like, go.
Grandma was mad. Grandma was mad. Don't y'all send for her.
Who's doing that?
This is Kalani. This is Kalani's buddy. This is, remember I showed y'all to Sierra? That's her son. So you see who's here and we're here. They're running together. This is Pam's offspring. Issue of her loins. This is Sonata. Look how cute she is. Number two. So this is Pam's daughter. Why are you looking all shy? Looking all shy with the Pam brand. She's cute. This is for you too.
Yeah.
Three Musketeers, y'all.
Hi.
Whose hand is that back there? So we ran together and we were naughty together, but yeah. We never got caught.
Are you videoing
we that? Do how to
we get in trouble.
We do how to do stuff.
Yeah, like, yeah. What our clever thing is.
She did get us.
Paige would probably be in the middle.
Swing.
Red, black, crunchy, red, black.
Okay,
red,
we can switch.
Come on, switch.
I know.
Who's the youngest?
Who used to say, I want mama?
Cry, baby. Cry, baby.
I wanna go home.
And we were in New York like,
yeah, you know,
we
can go. And I was like, she make that thick.
Who did the Kool-Aid dye job?
I did that.
We both they were auntie fat.
And the sun is.
They were auntie fat.
From the sun is. Story.
Auntie fat in the house.
These kids these days, they be
in the house.
They take it to a whole new level.
Crazy.
Look at these beautiful cousins. I'm going to tell y'all, I'm going to put on this is her.
Why do I have to be on the back?
Get in the picture.
This is her.
Uncle John!
Yeah.
Hey, that's my daddy right there.
Yeah.
Baby daddy.
My daddy.
There's Eric Tan. It's not there. It is.
Daddy, smile. Smile, say something.
Say something.
Say something.
Today is a good day. These girls are so giggling. They're giggling.
Yeah.
What you gonna do? Let's say they're gonna put this on what?
YouTube. This one, remember this one from earlier?
Oh yeah, okay, thanks.
This is her.
That's my baby.
That's her.
It's yes. Y'all don't. Oh, okay.
Eric knows how to roll with the family. Because,
oh, man, you just
yes. Yes. Yes.
That was it.
So, y'all, I'm telling y'all, if I didn't get
go get we need more. Christine.
If I didn't get, we really do. If I didn't get anybody else, I wanted to get these two. Because y'all.
Even they gonna come on.
Just the three of us.
Seriously.
My sisters I never had.
Yeah. For real, because none of us.
We said that last night.
Yeah.
Can you
tell
Tanya, did you have a life size doll?
They don't know no better.
They don't know.
We
know.
Hey, Jimmy.
No pictures this time. Y'all got to back up and start over.
You hear Pam? You talk about, hey, Jimmy.
Hey, I'm going to be impressed with that.
Stacey, where you at?
Right here.
The little one. Yes, okay. I want this picture. Now you see where my daddy's. Just these are all my daddy's.
Yes.
All look like my dad.
Yep. Good looking.
And I'm his favorite niece. I'm the favorite.
Just announced she was daddy's favorite. Mimi.
Uh-oh.
Look at Mimi.
Hi, guys.
And Papa like, where's Mimi? We haven't seen her yet.
No, Mimi's always hiding.
I've been getting everybody, so I said,
it's been fun.
It is
fun.
Yes.
Yay. Can't wait for
I know it.
Tonight.
Who are you?
I am Calandra.
And,
and
who's Calandra Johnson?
Tanya's best friend. Since 1991. Gosh, that's awful.
That's a long time.
That's a long time.
You were there.
She insisted we were friends.
She made wasn't trying mind. To have me.
It wasn't no one trying to have you.
She wasn't trying to have me.
I was not trying to have you.
She's gonna change.
She was not being bothered.
Yes.
Yes, she wasn't trying to keep me.
It was not keeping you. I won't be antisocial about it, but I don't know what I was being in. I was a different person.
You were a different person.
That was a lifetime ago. That was ages ago. That was ages ago.
And then you'll know Uncle Harold. He helped plan this event. Here's another uncle, guys. This is Uncle Carol. Say hi.
Hello.
Look right there.
How you doing?
I have tons of family. And so now you are seeing them. This is the uncle that I told you. I have another uncle who looks just like him.
Yep.
So you can't see him because he don't want to be on film.
Okay.
But this is my Uncle Carol.
This
is Uncle Harold. And he has a bunch of daughters that I hang out with and have a good time.
All right. Praise the Lord.
Thank you. You're on YouTube. What you want to say?
Hi.
This is Kalisha. Smile, girl. Look happy. Okay, look right here and tell them something.
Uh-oh.
older. That's the oldest.
Oldest. I'm in the middle.
This is the middle, but older.
And this is our little hamster.
Hi, Jay.
Look at how delicious he is. Is he not delicious? He's like, I'm not having a YouTube debut right now. So tell them something.
Well, we're here at the Roberts family reunion having a wonderful time. And sorry you guys couldn't join us.
Yeah.
Tune in.
That's right. Tell them to keep watching my channel and learn about hair. And
oh, yes, yes. She knows a lot about hair. I'm watching her channel as well, so you guys tune in.
This is Eric and Cousin Hansel. Look at them! Delicious. So delicious. Oh my god, that's so good. The cheeks are like delicious. They're delicious.
For security reasons, safety reasons, okay? So we're gonna let these two tables here go outside first. And then you're gonna go out this door. Over there, everybody, you go out that door and come in this
can
door.
I have some more
versus the other way.
Can I have some more? My aunt is
out that door, door and in this door. We're gonna do a little circle.
Why are you beating up on me?
You gotta organize this, okay?
Why are you beating on Cousin Ed?
And he's Sarah.
He's looking at the other children. Okay. He won't even come to me. He's like, I'll give you Eric and that's the end of it. I just put that key on. Oh, good. Yeah. Okay.
We got Rico up here, our DJ, so he's gonna make sure we have a good time.
Woo! Did I talk to y'all?
Hey.
That's Quinette.
What's up, folks?
Hey. Hey guys, good morning. All right, so as I told you last week, it was Western Easter, and this week is Eastern Holy Week.